darlings. What's yours is mine! Fabulous, darling! Another one bites the dust. What's yours is mine!
Not bad.
We'll be right back. is a veritable paradise under the sea. Just when you think you've seen it all, you find yourself in Mermaid Town.
So we can breathe underwater now? That harp is something else. Well, now we're here, I guess we can find out if that story about the giant pearl is just an old wives' tale or not.
Finding the orb is important, but we need to talk to the Queen first. We have to tell her about Michelle.
Thank you. What?
You want to talk? That's not like you. Surely not.
Welcome you to Nautica, the land beneath the waves. What brings you, Prince of Dundrasil, down to these coral caves?
Huh? How do you know he's the Prince of Dundrasil?
I have a second sight that touches every quarter, by which I keep abreast of all the news above the water. Of doomed love between men and mermaids, let us later speak. First, allow me to present the item that you seek. Behold the shining sphere of green, the orb you humans need. The treasures of the world above are marvelous indeed. Consider this my thanks for what you did for dear Michelle. Pray take it kindly, travelers, and may it serve you well. I witnessed the whole sorry tale. It always breaks my heart. The tragedy of man and mermaid doomed to live apart. But while the mermaid's burden holds, such romances are blighted, and love between man and sea maiden fizzles unrequited. For years now, I have sought a way to remedy this curse. Alas, my every effort ends in failure or worse. You humans cannot help but seem a fragile kind to we. Who live 500 years and more down here beneath the sea. But though the flame of human life burns short, it burns so bright. You never cease to struggle. No, you push, you strive, you fight. And so your kind admire our kind, but we admire in turn. It is the world tree's will that from each other we should learn. It was the world tree's will that brought Michelle and Kai together. I pray that in their next lives they may stay that way forever. So too was it the World Tree's will that brought you here today. But now, dear Luminary, you must be upon your way. So set sail on the tide of time that flows ceaselessly on. And if Yggdrasil wills it, we shall meet again anon. Remember, though the paths we walk are filled with twists and turns, all roads lead from the Tree of Life, and to the tree return.
How's it going?
Yes?
Just the person I wanted to talk to.
Thank you.
else wants some?
Hello.
Fabulous.
You know, I've been thinking.
Did you want to talk to me?
Easy. Ha! Easy!
Thank you.
Let's go!
Score one for the good guys! Easy.